No, sometimes you can grab out of that.
Grab a real nigga like me. Yeah.
Ah, now, damn. What? What? You damn. Said yeah. You said yeah, yeah, yeah.
You really a hoe for this. It's all of this.
Don't look at me.
Look at all that damage.
What's good, y'all? It's your boy, Dara the Kid, back in the cut with another banger. As y'all can see, we got the homie Leo right here with us in the building.
What up? What's good? What's happening? Hey, you already know I'm out here.
Go ahead and get some Jump Force action in, man. Look, we ain't played Jump Force since... Hey, first of all, Renegade, you get the hell out the way, sir. We ain't played Jump Force since the game came out. Y'all remember that old video we had where it was all grainy and looking bad?
I'm bro, if you don't get out there. The... get up out the way.
Let's jump.
No. Jump.
God damn it.
Go somewhere.
But anyway, we finna go ahead and get these battles in. So we'll see y'all there, man. It's gonna be a way better quality Jump Force video than the last one we made. So without further ado.
Crispy Crunch?
Right, Crispy Crunch. And look, he finna get these hands.
Look, nah, you about to get these feet.
God damn it. But whoo, without further ado, man, let's go.
And I'll find you. The world trying to pull my soul. I'm just trying to find where to go. I'm trying to remember the way. I'm trying to get back to my home. But I can't do this on my own. That's why I'm just trusting in you.
Just hold on and I'll find you.
Random,
but let me be now. Yeah.
I don't like you. Oh, somewhere.
I'm just trying to be myself. Yeah. Ooh, find an opponent, a little hot breath ad.
You with the hot breath. You got fireball juicer without it. Damn it.
Ooh,
you got
Bakugo, nigga, Bakugo, Kaiba, and old boy, I forgot his name.
I got why couldn't they just give me three swordsmen?
You don't get three swordsmen. So yeah, we running randoms for this first match in case we didn't, I don't remember if we said that or not.
Right.
But yeah, I got who I got. We're gonna try to make it work.
Yeah, this nigga gone just here. Give me another swordsman. That could have been just a swordsman squad.
No, you don't get no swordsman squad. All
right.
Ain't that nigga named Reba over there? The nigga with the bird?
Yeah, I think so.
Something like that. I forgot. All right, they get it. They get it. Hey, I'll be out here with Bakugo, so look. Nope. I need one to be ready for it. Ow!
Still got you.
You gonna try to use special on me?
Look, ain't nobody tell you to do all that. I'm just saying. Yeah.
Oh.
Gotcha. Ah. Yeah.
Let me out. Let me out.
Take all his fire. Nah, I don't let you out.
Oh, you want to my fire? This nigga got a.
Damn! I didn't have my. Woo! Ah!
Ooh!
Ain't none of that. Oh, you grab me! I keep trying to sidestep grabs, and I know you can't do that. Oh, my sidestep, man.
What the? Oh, you stepped out of it. Oh, yeah, I stepped in the wrong direction.
Take it anyway.
I stepped toward the wall.
Yeah. Oh, that's a grab.
Come here. Time to go on somewhere, man.
Rest.
Nope.
Now, the fact that just combos into every move is butt. That's OP.
Look, don't talk about it.
Damn it.
Fly it.
Gotcha. Ah,
didn't know it was coming.
Should've knew. Now, I was just trying to do the assist. Woo! Oh, you still got me. Alright.
We run out of time, too.
Oh, there's 8 seconds left. I didn't even notice.
I ain't like none of that. Go on somewhere.
No!
Get off me. How'd I miss?
I don't even know.
Come here.
I was trying to block it!
No, ain't no block it.
They hold me.
I'll be missing that.
Now!
Get out of there. Gone. If you don't gone. Yeah.
I hit you first.
Yeah. Get out. Let me go.
Yeah. Take all this damage.
No, none of that. Now, I'm about to tell you to do blade.
Now? What?
God damn.
I didn't get hit by that.
Man, I don't know how you got hit. Hey.
Now, it opened me.
Oh.
Yeah.
Blue eyes, get him.
Ain't no blue eyes. Ah! Bro, I actually just walked past that.
Right? I see, like, come on, man. I'm talking about trying to hit. Scott,
oh, yeah, Naja. And I'm Renji and Barai.
Oh, yeah. Ow.
Help me.
Woo!
That's ho.
Let go.
Ho. I felt like I was hitting you more than me that match. I just want to say that.
No.
And then you just gonna hit. Oh, you grabbed me in the middle of my kick? How? How, Swake?
I don't know.
They just giving you bull.
But I'm gonna take it. Yeah.
Oh, I thought I could hit you out of it. Couldn't.
Am I taking? You know, come here. Come get this. Oh. Oh, kick it.
My assist did not come out that whole time.
Hell. Hell.
Now. With your receiving help.
Gotta look. Gotta help. Oh. Stop it. Put me down.
I was sidestepping that. I just want to say
ow.
That. You got it at that perfect time.
Woo!
How did that? Oh, you got me. How did that even? Not that one, but the other thing still hit me in the dodge it. Sometimes you just grab out of that.
Grab a real nigga like me.
You ain't even real. I don't want to hear none of that.
Woo! Let's go.
Even when backing away with the evasive, I can still get hit by that.
I wanted to throw my awesome it out, man.
That's butt.
You butt.
No, this is a Bakugo butt. Why all of my hero characters except for Deku real good?
Hell, Vegeta and that girl.
Okay, Asta. I have never used any of these niggas. I don't think. No, Asta's... no. I've used what's his name. Sabo, but I haven't used. I used Jotaro like one time.
Asta's so actually we'll decent. He's underestimated.
Okay.
In his game,
right?
You just gotta be careful y'all using his ultimate, because if you like right next to the opponent, you'll go past instead of hitting him.
Oh, that's ugly.
It's supposed to confirm, but it won't. It'll miss.
Right.
Hey, y'all might not know this, but Cell is my favorite DBZ villain. You know what right. I'm saying? So that's my boy.
Mine too. I don't know, man. That nigga Goku Black is up there now too, because that nigga was a savage.
Man, that's just Zamasu. Fuck Zamasu. Look, I like the Goku Black aspect, but that's just Zamasu. So
it is just Zamasu. But look, when he's Goku Black, he's much more better than regular.
That's true. What the hell? First of all, no.
Yeah. No.
Ain't none of that. Yeah. Ah! Yeah.
Ah, now, chill. What? You chill. Said, yeah. You said, yeah.
Look, I'm going to give me some combinate. I don't appreciate the fact that you just hit me with that fight. You know what? Stop it.
This is what I like right here.
Vegeta, spam him.
Now.
Yeah.
And I was in Stunlock too. That's ugly. Vegeta's always like this.
Woo!
Oh, that got me in the air.
Quick it.
That's ugly. And on media combinate. Oh, I forgot he had that. Now you can just break my that's ugly.
No, they make it so that even though it does the little break effect, it doesn't really break your guard.
Okay.
It just looks like it.
I was about to say that's whole.
There is some cheese you can do though, to where should I do it? I'ma do it just to show you. Don't let me do it, but
right.
What's my call it? Stop
take it.
It.
Nah. But you're running.
I don't even know if I'm ever get it off.
Now! I blocked it. That hit me.
I can't even get it off. Basically, if you use, like, Vegeta's volley, Uh-huh. And I get you stuck in guard break with it, and then I switch characters instead of using the zip, but I actually straight up switch and do a guard break with them. It will break your guard, even though you're stuck in block stun.
Oh, I seen yeah. that. Was it's I watching you when that happened?
It's a cheese tactic. We might have been watching Molari because he did it one time just to show off.
Oh, might have been.
He was doing it just to show. He don't really like just do that when he play. First of all, you chill. I meant to.
No, I got the hit. Drop the combo. Nah. We gotta bring this back real quick.
Put me down.
We gotta bring that back real quick.
He gotta bring back. And he. First of all. Oh! What the hell?
Yeah! That was Asta coming out. No! Oh, no, I could block it. I didn't.
Damn it. Oh my goodness. Let me go.
Ain't no let go.
No. He was able to size them after that.
No!
Yeah!
Magic! Or block it. I couldn't do it. Damn. I tried to land and block it. Oh, you got me.
Can I do this? Can I?
Woo! Oh, so it works for both of them. That's crazy. Because I remember the first time we played that, you did that too with Goku. Now.
Oh!
Oh, somewhere. Easy. Gotcha!
Get back.
Now! Oh, you got it. Damn.
Bring it out.
I just want to say you a hoe.
You a hoe.
I don't like none of this.
God damn it. Now take it. Oh! It'll freeze. Look.
Ain't none of that.
I don't even know what that was supposed to be. First, I'm tired of you getting that.
Counter. Damn. Oh, I thought I was close enough for that. Now! Dodge it. Oh, that just automatically goes to where I'm at. Okay. That's just fair.
Sam!
Now!
Yeah!
Woo! Oh, you eating. Ain't no eating.
Gotta eat.
Stop. You can still hit me! Okay. Sir, please. Let me stand! God damn it.
There will be no standing.
Nah, yeah, get his air accommodate real quick. Nope.
Oh!
Yeah, take that. Take it.
Ooh, you missed.
Oh, you got up in time. I can't block that?
Star finger. The way to sell Screech. Did you try to grab? I hope you tried to grab. Yes.
Now.
Let's go. You want to break the side of my head thing off? I don't like that.
Nah. Break both of them off.
God damn it.
Break your tail too.
No, break it.
You got to break it.
None of that. Woo! That's match two. Naruto, Leo, settle.
Shut up.
Look, don't look at me.
I'm gonna throw a stick at you next time.
I'm gonna throw a stick at you.
Oh yeah, you did tell me about that. I sure forgot.
It was like a 7-hour stream. But, all right, we in the match though. Ooh, look at that boy Dairu. And a nigga Leo.
Nah, I'm out here.
That nigga butt over there.
All the way out here.
Finna get these hands, feet, elbows, knees.
Ow.
Don't be running the same way. Stop it. Don't think like me. I don't like that.
Now.
Hit it.
Oh, I dodged too early.
Too early dodging. Oh, come in. Don't run.
I wasn't even trying to run. Okay, look. First off.
Look, you got, hey, look. It gotta be done. I'm right, going somewhere.
How you gonna miss? Oh, yeah. I keep forgetting that hits like that.
I just recently learned that you could do the directional attacks in the middle of doing regular combos. For the longest, I didn't even know that. Like, you can do it after your triangle combo.
Oh, that's crazy. Now! You a hoe.
Come here.
I was trying to sidestep. I always try to sidestep.
That literally gets everybody that I do that to. That run up and low attack. Oh, okay, that's what you want to do? Power! You gonna try to grab me out of it.
You ho! I almost got you too, I just want to say that. Now!
Oh!
Yeah! Now! Thought I'd hit you first.
Me. Gotcha.
You ho.
God damn it.
You a hoe for all of that.
Stiggy. Get on me. Oh! Woo!
They let you get that.
I didn't think you would see it. You should have kept blocking.
Yeah, no, I always forget that just because I see the animation. Yeah.
Oh. You know, yeah. Damn it, yeah. I was gonna throw them hands. Put me down.
I missed.
Okay, 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 camera, chill out.
Right.
I heard going crazy. You know what? You can stop.
Nah.
You gonna run up and start again.
Ow. He's really a hoe for this. It's all of this.
Don't look at me.
Look at all that damage!
And then give me an ultimate.
Oh, no, you ain't! No! Yeah. Now? I didn't even. Oh, yeah, I forgot that makes you switch.
Backlash.
Backlash. Now, I didn't know you could activate it.
Damn it.
I just thought it only worked as the counter.
That was the counter. I think it countered your grab.
I didn't. I just walked up to you like I didn't press a button.
Oh, I don't know what happened. Maybe if you get in the circle, it activates.
That makes sense because that's what he does. I forgot about time.
Keep punching. Yeah.
Wow.
Ow.
I keep dodging that too early.
Woo! Yugi! Ow!
Yeah.
Woo! I like that they kick it.
All of the kicks.
Yeah.
You switch targets, you ain't supposed to be able to do that. You were supposed to take the first person and then hit and not do damage to me. That's how that go.
No, none of that.
Ow.
Ow, ow, ow. You not know who I be?
Huh? I like you.
You not know who I be? Bring it.
Ow. You a hoe.
Oh, you're blocking.
I'm blocking.
You're a whore. You won't ever be blocking that.
No.
I knew that was going to work.
I didn't even know you could do that in the middle of that. That's ugly.
It wasn't in the middle, and I was already done.
Wow.
The big spear box is on the screen. Do you want to roll one more for the thing, or you want to end it right there?
Yeah, we can do it
all. All right, one more.
Now?
What's your now?
I pressed over. Look, I'm done. I pressed over. It didn't register my left input.
That nigga said, look, we ain't doing it now.
Nah. I pressed. Where you at?
Where you at?
Oh, I see you.
You see me?
Yeah, I'm right next to you.
Man, you ain't next to me on mine.
I see you running.
That's but. How they gonna let me figure so I can't see?
Bro, you are staring dead at me on my screen.
That's gay.
Well, I'm about to leave all this up in here, too.
Ooh, all right, y'all. Look, y'all see how the messages went. Now, apparently, on Leo's screen, he's standing right in front of me. Now, I can't see him on my screen. This nigga's invisible. But I guess he's right there. So, yeah. So, that means that just gives y'all a reason to go watch it from his perspective. So, right. Head over to Leo Izumi's channel. Watch his version.
You know what I'm saying? I'm going to link y'all to his. You already know how that works.
All right. I'm going to throw his link in the comment section. I'm not in the comment section. In the description.
Right.
God damn it. But I'll find that fly. But if it's your first time, don't make it your last time. Hit the subscribe button down below. If you liked the video, hit with a thumbs up. If you didn't like it, let me know why down in the comments. I just got a login bonus. I don't know what that's about because I've been logged in. How they gonna give me that all extra late?
Right.
But we ain't worried about that right now. Tune in for the next one. We got another gameplay coming up for y'all in a couple days, man. I ain't gonna tell y'all what it is. Right. Just wait on it.
It's gonna be good.
But anyway, for now, me and the homie Leo done with this video, man.
Yeah.
This is Dairu Kid signing out.
And this is Leo saying peace.
Peace.